Njoura Shodongoro, a charcoal producer from the Omaheke region, noted that both commercial and resettled farmers venturing into charcoal production require support in terms of equipment and financing. He said this is especially so for aspiring producers looking to establish successful charcoal businesses as it involves substantial investment. He said charcoal producers are encountering challenges in accessing the market. Despite being producers and commercial farmers, they lack the necessary equipment. He said they do not have the capital to acquire essential equipment such as trucks, tractors and startup capital for their businesses. Shodongoro underscored the importance of the workshop organized by the Ministry of Industrialization and Trade and its partners. Shimon Galit, a business support and value chain expert from the Ministry of Industrialization and Trade, explained that the workshop's primary focus was the value chain in Namibia and how charcoal exports can be supported. He emphasized the need to explore ways of obtaining information and raising awareness about accessing these growing markets among producers. The two-day workshop was, amongst others, aimed at addressing barriers to entry and offering insights on supporting charcoal production with marketing, financing, and promotion. Reporting for Primetime News, Diana Kauta.